This video shows you how to add and edit activities and milestones in a Blueworks Live discovery map. The discovery map view is an easy way to capture the output of brainstorming sessions for your process modeling projects. Milestones represent a significant phase or checkpoint in your process, while activities represent the steps that are completed in each milestone. There are a few ways to quickly add new milestones and activities. Clicking the Add Milestone button adds a new milestone. You can rename the milestone in the process outline. To add an activity, click Add Activity. This creates a new activity under the currently selected milestone. You can also add activities and milestones directly in the process outline. If you hit Return while an activity is selected, a new activity is created below the selected activity. If you hit Return while a milestone is selected, a new milestone is created. You can change a milestone to an activity by hitting the Tab button. To change an activity into a milestone, hit Shift-Tab. You can also drag and drop elements in the diagram to reorganize them and to change activities into milestones and vice versa. For more videos about Blueworks Live, stay tuned to the YouTube channel.